16. Tori.
Paul, divers will be back out at about 7 o'clock this morning, and that's because they are searching for clues, all as detectives are trying to figure out who these children are and how their bodies ended up in this canal behind us.
Wednesday morning, police were called to the scene after a homeowner saw something unusual floating in the middle of the canal. Police say they found a large duffel bag, and inside was a little girl between 6 and 10 years old. Then later in the day, as crews were searching the canal, they found the body of a boy between 10 and 12 years old stuffed in a suitcase. Police believe the cases are connected.
There's got to be a grandmother, there's got to be an aunt, a teacher, someone who knows that these children are missing, and that's the information that we need desperately.
Here's a description of the children found dead in the canal. The girl is African American and believed to be 6 to 10 years old. She was wearing a short sleeve shirt with dark pants and had on blue Polo brand sneakers. Police say her hair was braided with clear white beads. The boy is also African American. He's believed to be 10 to 12 years old. Police say he was wearing dark blue shorts.
And Delray Beach police have notified dozens of agencies, but so far they haven't come up with anything. If you have any information about this case, you're asked to give them a call. We're live in Delray Beach, Tori Dunn in WPBF 25 News.
Just a horribly tragic story. You have to wonder just what is going on with these latest stories we've been talking about.
2 weeks ago, yeah. There were Hona children found, and now this one. We will stay on top of it for you.